Welcome to Faithful Pause with Trinity United Church for the third week of Lent. This week we're going to ask you to do something a little bit different. It's listening to Avril Part's Spiegel im Spiegel. We invite you to listen for the long gaps in the viola part as it rests on the simple repeated piano. Part has said that Christ is the inspiration for his music, and this piece, titled literally translates as Mirror in a Mirror, points us to the rest of eternity. And so we invite you to spend time resting in the peace of this piece. Music rests are a great analogy for the rest God offers us in our lives. Activity, work, human interaction, these are all good things, like the notes in a piece of music. But if we play all the notes with no rests, musicians get exhausted, and our listeners' ears begin to zone out. Similarly, if our lives are all work but no rest, we get tired. We lack the space to pause, reflect back on what has gone before, and anticipate what is coming next. And so we invite you to spend some time on the rests, in the gaps of the music. Find space to know that you are held in the palms of God's loving and tender hands. Thank you.